It's a group that comes along once in every generation.
Talking Animal are just two no-nonsense badasses. It's like nothing else like it in the wrestling business. The face paint, the shoulder pads. And
you look at them and you went, holy shit, I hope they don't kill me.
He partied hard, he lives hard. But when you're doing the coke and you're doing the muscle relaxer, your heart can't take that all the time.